little bit better this time around. Did you find your pearls?
Yes.
How long did it take you to harvest the coils?
Not that long.
I need to get me some coils. You said they're deep out there, huh?
Your scanner will pick them up.
Really?
Like buried treasures and stuff.
Right in my face.
And you shoot it with the gun and then harvest it.
Okay.
With like,
Oh, you gotta like shoot it?
Yes.
Beat
and
it up
it
a little.
Will slam back shut on you.
It's gotta be quick.
Yes.
Fair enough. Okay, I see. Press X. You gave me the opportunity to press X. You bitch.
It's a hard rhythm. Attacking.
Oh, my inventory's full. Damn it, that's why. I'm an idiot. Where's my shield? I thought you could restore my shield. Yeah. Dirt.
What is that?
What is what?
Getting hit by a jellyfish.
There was an empty slot up there. I couldn't grab the pearl. One pearl. After this, we're gonna do some Nexus missions, I think.
Yeah,
or
yeah.
Just some missions together in general. We've been doing a lot of harvesting for you guys the last few videos, so only fair to try to do some entertaining. Oh yeah, I should be scanning. That's right. Check out this scanning thing I got. Yeah, I haven't quite figured it out yet. Submerged relic. Okay, so, it looks like I'm probably not gonna go get all the pearls right now. Not if there's, I have to fly around, it might take me forever to get six of those things.
Okay, I found a cluster though.
Bouncy.
Oh, I found some over here. I'm gonna go up and... Where's that?
Where are you at?
Oh,
okay. Way out there.
There's like four underneath me. One, two, three.
I wish I would have came out that way. You weren't that
far
out.
I told you it was deep.
Well, I scanned. I didn't see any. I wasn't that far away from your location.
Oh.
Yeah. I can't land in the water. I think you should just come back. We should just pop out some missions.
Want me to just grab these for you?
Sure. Are you sure you want to do that? Risk getting hurt? Passing it up. Rah. Anyways. You know what would be nice? If you hold Y and there'd be like a weapon in them. Hey, another armored clam down here. What do you say? What do you know? What do you know? What do you say? Wow. It's deep. Well, if I need water, I'll just tear, or air, I'll just terrain, manipulate the ceiling. Give me some air. This is a deep cave. I don't know. Your screen's really dark and mine's really light. We might have split up again.
You're here now.
What? Oh, there you are. I couldn't find your blip.
Give this to you. So
give it.
Why?
I got a bunch of those. Because I keep getting navigation data every time I save at one of those outposts that I go to. It's real easy. Is this what I don't get? This is worth 1,000 salvage data modules? To whom? To whom do I give these to?
Those are research costs, so probably one of those research scientist people. Research entity.
So I got two of these anomalies. We should go there. You get one and I get one. Because it won't let us both get it. Come help me get things for myself. That's why I think. Okay.
Yes.
Let me use this space anomaly. You gonna show up? Is that it? That's an observatory. Active the pulse drive to assist in search. Oh, that's right. You gotta be going super fast. You'll find me as soon as I stop. Or you might be chasing down. I don't know. There it is. Alright.
When you get far enough, I'll plan. I can warn you.
I'll wait for you. Because I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. We might have to do it together. Thank you. almost a million people. So what do you do? Is this somewhere that you land in? Go inside? Whoa. Perhaps
not you away.
One of these things over here, these outer arms. Yeah. Okay. Maybe over here. No, it's not giving me any prompts. What do you need to do? Look at this emergency civilization shelter pod. What the heck are you supposed to do? I hate to look it up, but I'm not gonna sit here and fly around it anymore than once, because then we didn't get results the first time. What's the point of doing it again? That's what crazy people do. Try and try again with it, not gonna get anything accomplished.
Shelter pod?
Yeah. We gotta know. Give me a mission for it if there's nothing to do for it. Oh my goodness, I didn't know you could do that.
What?
Switch your starship view to a third person view instead of from the cockpit.
Really?
Yeah, look. Switch starship view right there. Scan for trade outpost. Emergency warp. But I have the trade outpost thing.
Scan it.
I did scan it.
That's, well, then you're done with it.
You're done with it. Huh?
And there's only two of them in the whole game.
Oh, well then, am I gonna have to keep coming back to this stupid ass thing? I hope not. Yeah, this is such a better view. I mean, I'm sure for fighting it might be better. I don't know. Oh, I can't even, like, anywhere near this thing, no matter what I do. Okay.
I like this view so much better.
I don't want to.
Give a fuck.
Okay. Play some hostiles together.
Test me, bro.
Bring it. We'll get help from people too, not just... real people.
So. I killed one.
More? What's the blue thing? Boss time? Another bag? Is that the bag? There you go. Okay. Oh no! Accidentally fighting the good guys. I did not realize that. How and why are we fighting the good guys? Why it was shooting at me and I shot back, or maybe I shot at him first. I didn't mean to. Now I know
planet.
Blue arrows are good guys. Huh? I don't know. I'm trying to evade this guy. It won't let me warp away. There we go. I'm trying to get away from him so that we can figure out what the hell to do. Pirate mission over here, but most of the missions are in this area, this place where we're at now. So maybe we'll engage these pirates while we're out here.
So should I stay in space?
Yeah. But where is the marker for the pirates? I'm not used to this new view.
I like this new view a lot.
Well, it doesn't show targets around the screen like it did before.
Yeah.
has a little mini map. You gotta spin around and look around the area. Okay, there's that. There's a distress signal over here somewhere. Yeah, she's. Where'd he go? Is this why I don't like this view? I'm supposed to be chasing down pirates in the middle of nowhere. Is this what that dude led me to believe? Okay, I will pick a different one. Locate the dig site. Why is nothing showing up? Let's just go to this observatory. I'm supposed to be going to that.
Okay, Galliac or whatever.
No, it's still Omega. It's the old.
Destroy things to land. Get out of here. Oh, we do one of those.
Nanites! What? You mean nothing. What?
I like my nanites, thank ya. Big and strong.
Is there no mini buildings?
There are
to some. To ransack. Oh, there is some. I ran like all the way around the wrong direction. That's okay. Get the save point. You should too. How you get navigation data cartridges to buy maps with.
Yeah.
And nanites.
Nanites?
Nanites. No, I don't need them. You can have them.
It gave me one.
That's what I get. We get for sharing and being sweet to each other. Big greasy poop on the plate. if anything in there.
Damn.
Two-person missions.
Return the slab. I need to get back to the scientists and the overseer real quick. You must back at the base, Rad Zone 1. Oh, that's right. I haven't played in a little while. Why are I not getting time results? Now I get the arrive in. I'm supposed to get that on planet. So you're getting it in third person view. You wouldn't give it to me. I don't know. This game glitches a lot. But it's a big game. Big games glitch a lot. That's why people gotta love them. Amazing Bethesda games. Gotta save often. I am kinda hoping that they do bring settlements back again for the next Fallout. I know some people dislike that, but I like it. It was a good boredom buster. Second kick. How many people got it hired?
Oh.
Wait, the Earth. This is not the Earth. Are you just talking about terra firma? Soil? The contents of the surface of the planet? Do I get a farmer, sir? I've never seen anybody that says, hey, I will farm for you. Talk to the scientist. Wish I didn't make a big hole in the floor.
Wow.
What? Oh, yeah, you're all glitched out. Unstable job. Cactus flesh. What's next, bud? Thank you. Okay, I was gonna say. No. If you're gonna give me some crappy rocket boots, you're gonna let me use them. Get on that. Circuit board. Bought a whole bunch of those things. Damn it. Oh well. It is what it is. No, I got stuff to get rid of. Bought one from that butt nugget. Come on. Acquire a circuit board. Dude, come on. Aren't you the one I'm supposed to be talking to about this? And why does it not show up that I got it? Oh, I'm an itch. Microprocessor. Looks like a damn circuit board to me. Where do I get these things? Done with this.
Wow.
Landing plant. Pad. No, we really. Well, we had a second one.
Tight.
Peace. Why does it have to be down here? That works. Iron staff from space stations.
What? I need more sulfite.
What kind of sulfite?
Crystal.
Oh, really?
Yep.
What do you need that for? I'm gonna go to, well, hold on.
Radiation protection.
Ready for takeoff.
If we should go do some discoveries together.
Sure.
I know we said that a while ago, and then back here to finish up some stuff. Ooh, look at all these. Alright. Oh, you know, every time you reload, those buildings get reloaded with stuff. Yep, I'll be right back. I gotta go tinkle.
Okay.
Oh, will you load up my health? My life support. Oh! How these things go. You go here and then it tells you to go somewhere else. And that's where you need to go. Yes. Planet, but that's okay, I guess. No, wait. The treasure chest is over here. Find Gravitino balls and wait for the very end to get them. Or Sentinels come right on at us. Whoa. It warped me up. Okay. Where was I? Wow, it put me way up here. Dude. Shove you up through. Where did this thing go? We can't go through this mineral, whatever it is. How are we supposed to get it? See? We done fucked up with this one. That happens sometimes. Now's it up. Go! Can I just grab it? I just saw an X for a split second. Just for a split second, I saw an X over top of this thing. Got it.
Weird.
Okay. Glitch and shit. Why is it busting? Bust the bus. Thank you. we should,
Can I mine up? I'm sweating.
I have to mine down.
Anyways. You asshole! All around again. Did it take you up to the third top ship? Okay. Chest. Boss. Where's this chest? Is that it? It is. That's not worth a lot at all. Busting it up. Just recharged it. You get one Gravitino ball and I get the other. Get on out of here. The Sentinels will show up and meet you.
I don't know where the other one is.
I have a big hole.
That's one.
Okay, you get that one, I'll get the other one, okay? Grab both at the same time. Ready? One, two, three. Something else. off planet right this very second. Working out pretty well for us. The smart thing is just to wait for this countdown to stop. Tell me to come here and there's nothing for me to do. I'm confused. That's going right up my nose.
Well, I am sorry. I'll just get my spaceship and walk away. Move, dog. Move.
Why do you keep going over there? I'm not allowed to look at the others and stuff? Oh. So the D-pad will automatically run me over there? Whatever. Ooh, you get a spacecraft.
They are. Lady.
Spend a bunch of nanites on it because I don't really use it.
Yeah.
I have more to pay. And work on our bases, but I just don't want to do that on here because I think that would be more to some people.
Probably.
Oh, they're just doing nothing but building things. Yeah. Is this the thing you're talking about?
Yes. Lets you stay underwater a lot longer.
Do you want?
want to try to do one of these Nexus missions?
Yeah, hold on one second. Did I already get this place? I must have.
Is this red mean hard? Kill 41 monsters. That might be fun. Tame wild creatures?
What am I supposed to be doing here?
Planetary Depot.
I gotta go again.
Metal plating. Shizels. I have a lot of things.
Yeah, a lot.
Nobody did.
Raid a planetary depot.
Ooh.
Now, I don't know how you add people to this. Hold on a second. I think you have to be here. I'm really trying to find some way to buy my shit.
Yeah, I have a whole bunch of stuff I'd like to sell.
And I don't know if they're here. I know they sell stuff here, but I don't know if they buy stuff here. I have no idea. I should check the store area one more time. Maybe I'm missing something. Thank you.
Huh. I have more than five of this stuff at one time. Follow me. This one, I think. No, it's... Hold on. You have to jump from this back out. Back out. Alright. Over here. Let me see. Man, I couldn't imagine people trying to figure this out to go play with each other if they can't get it to work right any other way. I'm so confused. Why can't I find that star system? Why does it not exist on your...
It's right next to that one.
There it is. You go to this one, and then you can jump to mine, I think. I don't know, it's a blue star. You might not be able to jump to me. Shit. We might not be able to do this mission together.
Which doesn't make any sense, because it's a cooperative...
There's definitely not a menu in here for this.
This game is confusing.
It is confusing.
That's confusing.
Let you join at the Nexus. I don't know how you're supposed to be able to get to the Nexus with each other.
Cannot get there fast enough. Nothing about this planet.
that shit. Oh, what's this? How do you destroy these dang depots? Someone help me.
Please dock. Yes, please.
Is that the docking thing?
No. Thank you.
Take freighter or money. It said inspect freighter. And request money.
Why are you not showing up?
I don't
know. Wait, that might be you.
I'm in that star system, I believe. I'm an Ofunan Orger.
Okay. You're still not showing up, but I'm not trying to go there.
You want to check out your freighter?
I don't know if this is my freighter or
my side your freighter.
Wow.
Oh.
inside your freighter.
What?
I'll do that if you don't want to.
Top of it, before it comes down, has like blue lights. That's where you get in. Where that? No, where you were going? There's like a little visor thing, looking thing. That's where you go in. And I think it's like our freighter, but. Like, I think we can warp it and all that kind of good jazz. But we, Oh. But I think we put a base in it so that we can warp to it. Still going the wrong way. Oh, unless you're in a different ship. Oh, wow. I think you are on a different ship. Because, see, I see your dot through the wall.
Oh. I wish I could see your damn time.
I am. That doesn't happen. Little thing.
Be on each other's afterwards? I have no idea. That's it. What I can do. Or see you.
trying to get out of here.
Oh, wow. It won't just let me have it. So you had to do a mission for yours?
I had to save them. I got a distress signal.
And they just gave it to you. Damn. That's a $13 million gift.
I could have gotten $13 million.
No, I mean, yes, but...
I would have rather had the fucking money. I know. I'd rather have the money. I wish I could give it to you because
you can. I think you can get it. They're in session.
Metal plating. What do you mean I'm missing components? Out of all this shit. Dust? Okay, I can put this in my purple. Oh no, it's not gonna do what I want it to. But then if I put the pure ferrite in, it'll just make magnetize again. I need ferrite dust.
Bummer.
Yeah, and I'm afraid to leave this place.
Yeah. Never had one before. But I know you can warp them to you. Like the space anomaly. I don't know if you can pilot it and take it places. I don't know if you can get out and go somewhere and bring it to you. I have no idea. See what you're doing. You're seeking the terminal. You gotta do anything with that. Of what?
Since I turned on the fan, this one's going to the face.
got space this week.
I'm gonna go to the original star system.
Can you move
a freighter.
Your, can you move your freighter?
Yeah.
You have to fuel it up too, like just make sure. Purple stuff.
Hyperdrive has no fuel.
Where are you at?
Space station.
Place did you go?
I'm in the same galaxy. I was. I'm hoping to get to Ars from the space station, y'all.
Is there no teleporter on the
No.
Oh wow, there's your balloon.
I'm in the space station. Wow, I'm completely off camera.
Thank you.
So.
Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received.
Holy Moses. I do have a lot of armor.
Those are good things, they all are.
Now, so
Thank you.
I didn't have a mic. Where is it? damage from that, didn't I? Thank you.
Wow, they're in space.
Ooh.
The Sentinels.
Nice. Yeah, they are out there.
I spoke to before. Alright guys, I think we're gonna get off of here. Every time we play, it should get a little more entertaining as we venture further into the stars. Get more stuff. But I came all the way back to the same place I already was. Watch me find where I need to go next, but by tomorrow it will not be where it is now. So have a good night. Tomorrow 10:30.